Today in this video, we will see what to do if you are not able to download applications from Google Play Store. Now in perfect situation, what should happen is when you try to download an app from Google Play Store, then you should see the application downloading and then installing in your Android device. But there are times you might find that you will see the downloading process going on, but it will continue and it will never finish. You will see a download pending message for a long period of time. So in that case, let us see what to do. Now the first thing what you need to do is you need to start with the basic, and that is you need to restart your Android device. After you restart your Android device, you need to restart the downloading process again. I am using Note 8, so if I have to restart my Note 8, then I will press the power on off button for a few seconds. Then I will select restart, and then I have to select restart again. This will restart my Android device, and once it is restarted, I will again try to download the application from Google Play Store. Now the other thing what you need to check after this one is you need to see whether there is a strong internet connection in your Android device or not. For that one, what you do is try to open a website or try to open a YouTube video and check if the website opens or if the YouTube videos plays or not. If you are using mobile data to download the application, then try to switch it to the Wi-Fi and check if you can download the application or not. After that, the next thing what you need to check is you need to see how much of space is left in your Android device. You should have at least few hundreds of megabytes left in your Android device so that you can download the applications from Google Play Store and install in your device. For that one, go to settings, go to device care, go to storage, and then from here you can check how much of space is left in your Android device. For me, out of 64 GB, I have used 29.2. I have 34.8 GB of space left. Now depending on the model of the Android device, it might be a slightly different process to go to this option here. Now I can see that I have more than enough space left to download an application. Also, if I tap on this option clean now, I can gain 400 MB of space. So I will select this, and whatever the unnecessary files are there in my Android device, it will be deleted, it will be removed, and then I can gain 400 MB of space more. So once you finish this one, what we will do is we will again go to the settings here. We will scroll down. We will look for apps. And from here, I need to look for an option, Google Play Services. I will select it. Then I will tap on storage. I will select clear cache. I will go to manage storage. And then I will select clear all data. And then OK. So what I have done here is I have cleared the cache files and cache data for Google Play Services. Sometimes what happens is the temporary files which are stored for an application, that causes an issue. So what I am doing here is I am clearing all the temporary files which are related with the application. So same thing we will do with Google Play Store. So we will go back to this apps here, and then we will go to Google Play Store. We will open storage here. We will select clear cache. And then we will select clear data. Okay. So I have cleared the cache files and data for Google Play Store also. Again, we will go back, go to this apps section here. Then I will tap on these three dotted icons here, and I will select show system apps. Then I will scroll down, and then I will go to this option here, download manager, and then select it. Similarly for this one also, I will go to storage here, go to clear cache, select clear data, and then OK. So what I have done here is I have deleted the cache files and cache data for three items: Google Play Services, Google Play Store, and then Download Manager. So once you do this, again try to see if you can download the application or not. One more thing, let's go back to the apps section. Let's go to this arrow here and select disable. Make sure that you don't have Google Play Store or Google Play Services disabled here. If you see the Google Play Store is disabled or Google Play Services is disabled, then you won't be able to download the application. Hopefully, when you do all of these steps, you should be able to download the applications from Google Play Store again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also, click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.